Hello friends, welcome to BMH Learning. This video is about dysphagia tests. Dysphagia is a term that means difficulty in swallowing. So dysphagia tests are used to find out why you have troubled swallowing. So why you need a dysphagia test? You may need it if you have symptoms of dysphagia. These include coughing or gagging when swallowing, feeling of food being stuck in your throat, pain when swallowing, being unable to swallow, food or liquids coming back up through your throat or mouth, including from GERD, that is the gastroesophageal reflux disease, frequent heartburn. Now the types of tests. So there are several different types of dysphagia tests, and these have been individually detailed in separate videos. These include bedside swallow screen, fiberoptic endoscopic evaluation of swallow, upper endoscopic video fluoroscopic swallow study, or modified barium swallow. This was all. Thanks for watching.